guys and girls, it is me, SmiteClaws. Today, we'll be playing on the all-around gaming server. So, a sucky thing about today is, I actually made a video, but kind of failed epically because my mic wasn't plugged in, because whenever I go somewhere, I usually take it out. So yeah, kind of sucks. Pretty good commentary thought. So, I'm gonna show you my little house here. This is actually my automatic wheat farm. I'll probably, at the end, cut the video. And then we tell you things grown, or I'll just grow my stuff with grown meal. Automatic. So what it'll do is it'll take down iron, I'll show you, redstone all the way. Pistons right there. Pulls the block down, water goes down. Repeaters bind it, and then redstone behind the repeaters. And it's pretty simple, actually, my idea. And now for the moment of truth that I built before. I did a tutorial on this in the video, but as I said, yeah, my mic wasn't plugged in. So I can't really show you, but boom, there you go. Pretty cool. Thought it was my own idea. I thought it was pretty cool. Enough chest to fit for all my stuff that I could put in each chest. I put glowstone in there, leaves, and then on top of the glowstone. And on top of the leaves, the glowstone. I put leaves behind the chest and then water behind the leaves. And yeah, so I thought this was actually a pretty cool idea. And it's pretty cool. Pretty nice. Put everything in off screen. So yeah, sorry for this short video, but I really just don't have enough time because I'm actually going somewhere. Yeah, so you know, hopefully you guys like this chest, and I will be right back so I can wait for it to go. Hey, what is up, guys? I am back, and I got some more from my place. Sorry if you're my brother and my father in the backyard, but they're trying to fix their lawnmower. Because it broke, because we got a rock stuck in the motor thing. Okay, so here we go. I've actually done this before, so I know it will work. Yeah, but there you go. Well, actually, it's helpful. Yeah, so soon we're going to put half slab right here. If you actually put hot poppers on the half slabs, they'll actually go in it. I mean, they'll go in the hopper because the half slab isn't really a block them, so they'll go in the hopper and it'll make it go to the chest. So pretty cool. You do have to plant it yourself, which kind of stinks. I don't know if anyone has actually thought of a way to not plant it yourself, but I don't know. Yeah, you can actually see the redstone going down. And yeah, you know, just kind of have a really nice way. This is just a little part of the house. I don't know how exactly we'll be building it, so that's what I'm gonna do. If I'm gonna build a thing, I'll probably do it, and then I'll probably, you know, do something else. And then after that, I'll just kind of do like an update video on what I've built. Well, it's really confusing. I don't really know. I think I might just stick to my usual thing on the server. I might just keep building and then, you know, go caving, but I'll have to think of something else too. So, you know, hopefully you guys like this video, because I actually really liked making this and, you know, showing you my house. So if you like this video in any way, shape, or form, please smash the like button. Also comment on how good my chest room is and how good my automatic farm is and how it looks. And also comment on what other rooms you can make. I still have more of these, but just comment because I could make one that I've not felt. So yeah, and I will see you guys in the next video.